Now we will understand focal plane. Okay, after understanding F2, the position of F2 for convex lens and concave lens, in which plane it lies, after understanding that, now we will understand about the focal planes for the lens. Okay, first we will understand what exactly is the plane. Plane, you can say it is the area. Okay, you can understand the area or the place is called as a plane in a very normal language I'm talking about. So see the definition which I have kept on the board. A plane normal to the principal axis passing through the focus is called the focal plane. Here what you have to stress on is passing through the focus. This point you have to stress. Okay? A normal to the principal axis passing through the focus is called as focal plane. And lens has two focal planes. Obviously, if it is having two focal points, definitely it is having two, what you call it as, focal planes. F1 focal plane and F2 focal plane. But let us understand how to picturize this focal plane in our mind, because that is most important. These definitions and all is okay, fine. You will read the definition, you will by heart the definition, but that is not the concept. You have to understand what is that, and that should be visualized in your mind. Okay, the explanation should be completely have visualization in your mind, then only you will understand the concept. Now listen carefully. If this is a convex lens, right, here it is F2 and here it is F1, right, the plane which is passing, you can see my hand clearly. Okay, this is a plane. Okay, so the plane which is passing perpendicular through the F2 is called as focal plane. If the plane is passing through this F2, then it is called as second focal plane. Okay? And if the plane is passing through F1, then it is called as first focal plane. So this focal plane always passes perpendicular to the focal point. Okay, so it is a plane. Now please imagine it's a three-dimensional concept what we are talking about, right? So it is a plane. It is a plane like this. Okay, just I'll show you. Okay, I'll take this textbook. Okay, if I pass this, now this whole thing is a plane. Okay, if this passes through this F2, this plane passes through the F2, then this whole plane is to be understood as focal plane too. It's a three-dimensional concept. Okay. So now here also F1, if the plane is passing through this, then perpendicular to F1, then it is called as focal plane 1. In this sense, every convex lens is having two focal planes. Now please children, one more thing also you have to visualize in your mind is, the lens is not flat like this, no. Because we cannot draw this lens in a three dimension, so we are showing every time like this. Actually the lens is not placed like this, right? The lens you are showing is like this, actually it is not like that. It is placed like this, okay, three dimensional, it is like this. Okay, if the lens is like this, okay, like this, then the plane in front of it also will be like this. The plane here, 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 there are many planes. So plane is nothing but the, what you call it as, piece of medium. Okay, let it be air medium, water medium, anything, which is facing towards the lens. Piece of medium which is facing towards the lens, which is parallel to the convex lens and passing normal through the focal point. Please listen carefully what the words I am using to understand this. This is a complete visualization in your mind. You should create this picture to understand the concept, right? So if this is the focal plane, okay, I'll keep the book for the convenience, okay? Now this is the focal plane, right? So now this is the lens. So the plane which is passing perpendicular to the F2 is called as focal plane. So the images can form exactly like on F2 also. Sometimes they may form images above the F2, okay, focal point F2. Sometimes the images may form below the F2, but somewhere on the focal plane they may form. Are you understanding my point clearly? So focal plane is nothing but, okay, piece of medium. Okay, which is passing perpendicularly through the focal point F2. If it is passing through F2, it is called as second focal plane, and if it is passing through F1, it is called as first focal plane, right? From the first focal plane for convex lens, only incident rays will travel through it. There won't be any images formed in the first focal plane. Okay, all the images are formed on the second focal plane only. They may exactly form on the principal axis, they may form above the principal axis in the focal plane. Okay, they may form below the principal axis, the image can form exactly on the F2 on the principal axis, or it may form above the F2 in the same focal plane, below the F2 on the same focal plane. It means the image can form here, here or here. It all depends upon the direction of incident rays. Okay, I'll talk about that in detail, but these all things you have to listen carefully and understand. Most important is this. So even for convex lens is having two focal planes. Similarly, even for concave lens also two focal planes are there, focal plane 1 and focal plane 2. In concave lens, focal plane 1 will have both the things, that is F2 also will be in the same focal plane and incident rays also will be coming in the same focal plane, that is F1 focal plane. That you have to understand very clearly. Okay, is it clear?